The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade and still the Brandon West.
And Steven and Eric Burns.
And Steven
and Connor Jackson.
And Steven
and Tony Pena.
And Steven
and Brandon Lyon.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade and still the Brandon West.
And Steven and Justin Upton.
And Steven
and Chris Young.
And Steven
Orlando Hudson.
And Steven
and Doug Davis.
Last year they won the NOS, you know they gonna do that again. The starting lineup's all back and they added Dan Heron, the best one-two punch with him and Brandon Webb. A healthy Randy Johnson and Doug Davis on the back end. And Micah's not too shabby, and if you're not careful, he can hit one to the alley. Petit and Edgar Gonzalez can fill in when they're needed. The best rotation in baseball, and that needs no repeating.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, they gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade, and still got Brandon Webb.
Steven
and Randy Johnson.
And Steven
and Chris Snyder.
And Steven
and Chad Tracy.
And Steven
and Juan Cruz.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade and still got Brandon Webb.
And Steven
and Mark Reynolds.
And Steven
Augie Ojeda.
And Steven
Edgar Gonzalez.
And Steven
and Doug Slayton.
It's time to move on to some underappreciated men. Of course you know I'm talking about our boys in the bullpen. Coming into ballgames, holding leads and closing down the game. A nasty Tony Pena and a Lyon that you can't tame. Do what they do, a flamethrower named Juan Cruz.
Yup,
we got Chad Qualls.
Yup,
still got Dustin Nipper.
Yup,
still got Doug Slayton, and there's no debate.
The D-backs in 2008, yeah, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade, and still got Brandon Webb.
And Steven
and Micah Owens.
And Steven,
Miguel Montero.
And Steven
and Dustin Nipper.
And Steven
and Chad Qualls.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade, and still got Brandon Webb.
And Steven
and Jeff Salazar.
And Steven
and Rob. Bobby Hammett.
And Steven
and Chris Burke.
And Steven
Bonifacio.
The lineup's all back to repeat as the West champs.
It starts in spring training and we'll never look back.
Burns and O'Dog are the wily old vets. And with young Justin Upton, well, you ain't seen nothing yet. Snyder as our backstop, Reynolds going yard. Chris Young in center field, leading off the charge.
Steven Drew with his bat and with his gloves makes plays.
And now my man Kojak is to play every day.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade and still got Brandon Webb.
And Steven
and Bob Melvin.
And Steven
and Kirk Gibson.
And Steven
and Lee Kinsley.
And Steven
and Chip Hale.
The D-backs in 2008, yo, we gonna be real great. Got Dan Heron in a trade and still got Brandon Webb.
And Steven
and Rick Shue.
And Steven
and Brian Price.
And Steven
and Glenn Sherlock.
And Steven
and Josh Burns.
Big Nips, 2008, Arizona Diamondbacks.